Well, tonight, Gatesville and Lorena were slated to square off in a big Central Texas matchup, but around 7 p.m., the game was canceled because of a positive COVID-19 test. Fortunately, it's our new reality. Lorena sent out a tweet this evening saying that one of their players had tested positive for COVID-19, and since the district was notified after 5, they canceled the game out of an abundance of caution to begin the contact tracing process.